drifted scenes where Lyra was leaving, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Of silence.